Prime Minister Narendra Modi in his landmark address to the nation on Thursday urged citizens to observe Janta curfew to fight coronavirus pandemic. He appealed to impose a self-curfew on March 22, which is a Sunday, as part of a trial run to test social isolation to help prevent the spread of the novel coronavirus. Prime Minister Modi's initiative gathered support from many Bollywood celebrities as the actors took to their social media handles to appeal to their fans to follow Prime Minister Modi's initiative. Requesting countrymen to be safe, Big B wrote, "I support hashtag Janta Curfew, the 22nd of March, 7 a.m. to 9 p.m. I applaud all fellow countrymen who work tirelessly to keep the essential services operational in such extenuating circumstances. Be one, be safe, be in precaution." Akshay Kumar was quick to show his support and wrote, "An excellent initiative by PM Narendra Modi ji. This Sunday, March 22nd from 7 a.m. to 9 p.m. let's all join in the hashtag Janta Curfew and show the world we are together in this. Hashtag social distancing." Twinkle Khanna, who is popular for his tongue-in-cheek comments on the government, also applauded Prime Minister Modi's appeal. She wrote, "Have written against many government moves, but this was a speech by the PM that delivered. It staves off panic without undermining the gravity of the situation. Applauding those providing essential services will also make us feel more united during this pandemic." Ajay Devgn addressed his fans with a namaskar and urged them to adhere to the Janta curfew. Hrithik Roshan pledged to follow Prime Minister Modi's instructions. Ayushman Khurana requested everyone to stay at home. Anushka Sharma urged citizens to abide by the preventive and precautionary directives stated by the Prime Minister. In a special address to the citizens of the nation, Prime Minister Narendra Modi requested people to practice social distancing and take necessary precautions against the virus. News Desk.